Howdy, and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stormovic. My name is Nob, ZXPKNOBB, Nob. On to mission number 61 in the German fighter campaign up north. We have pretty much the brand new squadron here, because I guess everyone died in the last mission. Welcome to May 1942, 2:45 in the afternoon, where there's a rain. It's raining outside right now in real life. Hopefully it's not as bad. Clouds at 700 meters. Our destination is not far from Sosnovy Bor. We've been here before. We followed this train track before. And the main goal for today is control of the city's airspace. We've done this before. We must destroy the enemy enemies. We've done that before. Fly down to 2,000. There's only six of us. So I guess there's only, I don't know. We don't have that many people. Let's go. The biggest difference factor in this mission will be the rain. We usually fly with 8 planes, but we're flying with 6. But whoa, yeah, it's freaking dark out here. Alright, lights. Can't really see much. Dark and gloomy and probably cold as well, I don't know. It's raining, I'm wet. I'm actually wet because I just came from outside. Alright, that was number one. Here goes me. Throttling up, revving up, holding my wheel brake down. Let go of the wheel brake. Use the yaw to stay in the runway. Take a better look at the runway, because it's really hard to see it right now. Full throttle, pits down. I wish I had a headlight or something. Pull up. Gears up. That's our leader up there. It's in our better interest to not to lose him. It's gloomy. The rain is passing by. Is that air turbulence? You feel that turbulence? I feel it. Speed up a bit. It's turning left, so I'm gonna turn left. My plane's going crazy. It's the air turbulence. It's bumpy. Do I have my seatbelt on? No, never. Alright, that was numbers 3, 4, 5, and hopefully 6. I'm flying with my lights on still. Clouds right now. Well, it's a break in the clouds, that's exactly where we are. Now we're going into the clouds. Out of the clouds. It's a little brighter up here. No rain. Turn my lights off now. Those 3 and 4 are behind me. 5 and 6 are nowhere. No, there they are. Okay. So up here the clouds are white and sky's happy. There's no rain, no air turbulence. So I'm gonna fly like this, I guess. There's a long ways to go. I'll be back if anything happens. Touch-up fighters, 12 o'clock high. There's a couple of yaks up there. Red 1, red 5. I'm pretty much in formation here. Can't see number 3 and 4. They just broke off, I guess. It's 8 minutes into the mission, I guess. It took off at 2:45, I believe. Or about 7.5 minutes into the mission. We are nowhere near the destination, about a fifth of the way there. Let's see, the yaks. This one, is he diving down? I don't know. This number one, he doesn't care, he's just flying straight. Red one might be diving down. Red fives already has dived down. If they are on our tail, we're in big trouble, but they seem to be going not our way. There's two dots over there. I think that's a 5 and 6, R5 and 6. I think the Yak Red 5 is chasing them. Yak Red 1, I don't know. Anyway, this guy doesn't care, he's just flying straight. Ever since the patch, 4.11 patch, they don't engage each other right away. But it looks like number 1 is now turning around. Number 4 is following me, number 3 is, I don't know. Number 1's turning around ever so slowly. So we're supposed to go that way to northeast. Looks like our number 5 is being engaged by probably their number 5. Yeah, red number 5. Number 6 is being engaged. The turn is turning. But one's turning further. Alright, this is our number 5. Can't get a good look here. Oh, there you go. Number 5 is being chased by red number 5. Our number 6 is being chased by red number 1. Number 3 is there. Who's this guy? Number 5, he's chasing number 5. Number 6 is blown up. Oh, jeez. Okay. Our number 1 is going after their number 1. Number 5 is being chased by their number 5. Let's see if we can help out this guy. Full throttle. So what's this red doing? He's flying, he's climbing up. I'm closing up on him quite fast. Alright, hopefully the other guy's not chasing me. Steady aim. Oh, it's not being steady. My computer's freaking up. I don't have a shot. Shouldn't shoot upside down. I'm picking up a lot of speed. Broke something off my plane. Alright, he wants me to get in the turning game. I can't do it. I gotta climb. I gotta do a rolling game. Back into the angry zone. Gotta climb up or dive down. I can't turn. I'm not gonna be able to odd turn him. I'm gonna climb up. Where's the sun at? Ideally, I'm gonna climb into the sun. I'm being fired upon. Where is he? I don't see anything. There is. I'm stalling right now. I believe I outclimbed it. Alright, now we're on the offense. This guy's going nuts. We're picking up way too much speed here. There, we got him. Hopefully no one's following us. He's trying to use the sun to his advantage. But it's too late for him because I got him. I almost had him. There. We're both stalling, kinda. This is a turning game right now. He should have the advantage, but I have the better position here. Can't pull up too fast. I got him. So happy. He's using the sun to his advantage. Sun blocker here. Goodbye, sucker. Goodbye. That's a kill. Alright, now I'm lost. Oh jeez. Let's get out of this clouds. Can't tell if I'm climbing or diving or if I'm turning. Still cloudy here. So what I'm gonna follow this plane here. Just to go east. Yeah, enemy aircraft destroyed. We used a lot of cannon on that guy. We have a lot of bullets. So I'm gonna follow this plane above the clouds sometime. We're supposed to fly at altitude 2000. I'm at altitude 2300 right now. I wanna climb higher because I can't see shit from where I am. I wish I could radio my guys. Not that they could tell me where to go, but I'm gonna follow this plane. Slow down a little bit. Alright, now we are above the clouds. Hopefully we'll meet up somewhere. I mean, you know, with these clouds, I don't know where I am. I doubt they don't know where they are. I'm just gonna follow my waypoints. My magical waypoint finder. Mission is not accomplished. We didn't get to our destination, dude. So I'm gonna follow this thing. I'm flying at 8 times the speed compression. Flying at 4,400 kilometers per hour. 440 kilometers per hour. And I'm slowing down. I'm speeding up. I'm flying at around 2,800 meters altitude. I'll be back once I spot anything, because I don't see anything right now. I got to a waypoint, because this thing has changed. Oh shit, there's two MiGs over there. Two lags over there. I need assistance. That got a lot. I have the speed out, the altitude advantage over these guys, but these guys are equally matched at best. There's no one else? I need help. I cannot engage four guys. Hurricanes? Oh jeez. Hurricanes may or may not be on our side. If the Finnish people are flying with us, they might be using the Hurricanes. Otherwise, those are British or Russian Hurricanes. Alright, this is something you should never ever do in real life. Fly by yourself without your company. Two lags up there. They are heading my way. Or they're turning or something, I don't know. They're not running away from me. But one's diving, number two is following him. Alright. There's a couple of MiGs in their cloud somewhere, and the Hurricane's down there somewhere. These guys probably have spotted me by now. Gotta climb up. Where are they? There they are. Alright. BF-109, hello. Alright. Now we're in game. Alright, and now I'm buying these guys. I gotta go after lag number 2 if I can get lag number 1. Oh, the meanwhile, oh shit, alright, here come the mix. Nah, I have to break off. I have to break off and save my own ass. There's number 1 over there. Mix are turning toward me. Oh jeez. Okay, didn't fire. Good. Good. Good, 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 good. Where's everyone? Number 3 and 4, stop following me. There's MiG 2's going down. Our number 1 should shut down MiG number 2. Here come the lags. Hopefully they're not gonna roll into me. Or pitch into me. Can't tell. Yeah, they're coming my way. I have to climb up. I have to climb up. I can't turn. I'm not sure how lags turn, but I know Yaks can out-turn me. The first one tried to get me into a turning battle, I didn't fall for it. Number three, stop following me, save your own asses and shoot down the lags. Do you need any help, number one, wherever you are? Yeah, I don't know whatever happened to our number 5 and 6. There's a MiG down there. 1, 3, and 4 are with me. 5 and 6, I don't know, they might be shot down. I think 6 got shot down. Our number 5, I don't know. Is that MiG going down as well? So MiG 2 and MiG 1 are both gone down. No, here are the lags. Now don't forget there's hurricanes somewhere below the clouds. Hopefully they haven't spotted us. Oh, here's hurricane. Two of them. So the enemies of all shapes and sizes all around. So, jeez, decision time. I gotta turn around. I got a lot of speed right now, 520 kilometers per hour. So I'm gonna climb while I can. I gotta keep my eyes on the all the enemies. Hurricanes are below me. Does number one need help? He's not yelling anything on the radio, so yeah, maybe. Okay. This way. Alright, I'm going for it. Scared him. Couldn't shoot him. Wing leader here. Aw, oh, jeez. I'm being shot at. To split this. Get the hell out of here. Now hurricanes are supposed to be a better plane. But I have yet to be convinced than the BF-109s. But they fly like I fly, they're gonna do a rolling battle rather than a turning battle. Or they'll do a what they call it? The altitude battle, then a horizontal battle. Alright, whatever happened to those MiGs and number one's shooting down everyone. That's nice. Alright, this guy chasing me? Can't see him. No, he's not chasing me. So I'm gonna chase him. Got his tail off. Where did he go? There he is. Yeah, I got his tail off. Is that everyone? After all that, I'm being yelled at for not following my leader. Where are you? Vector 300. Vector. It's just that way. Vector 300 is at 30 right there. I'm at 33. Vector 30, that's vector 300. So I go this way. That's what they said on the radio. Oh, look, there's a lag still. Hopefully just one. We have plenty of bullets. We have some cannons. He's flying straight at me. No, he's flying above me. I can't shoot him like this. He's chasing our number three. What's our number four doing? He's just sunbathing. That two, you can't turn that well, I guess. Just diving into the clouds. Big clouds over here. What's going on with the clouds? Should I chase him? I don't think so. I have a lot of speed right now, 470 kilometers per hour. So I'm gonna go up, I'm not gonna go down. So now I have a view here. Breaking the clouds. Where is he? Looks like he's climbing up now. Can't go too fast. 510 kilometers, 520, 530, out to 2000. Might have a shot at him on this pass. Just turning hard. Can't see him. Found him. Oh, he's missing a part of his tail. So that is left, whatever. Horizontal stabilizer or whatever it's called. So let me teach you something about dogfighting. You don't want to slow down. You don't want to pull a brake behind him because you're passive. It's something you could do in a car but not in a plane. I lost him. If you're thinking about the, if you're going faster than him and you're pulling up behind him, what the hell? Oh, this parachute. You wanna go somewhere else. You don't wanna slow down. Basically, you never wanna slow down. And if you do need to slow down, the best way is to climb up. That will convert your kinetic energy, which is your speed, into the other energy. I forgot. I don't remember the name. The potentiated energy, which is the altitude. I lost the lag. I don't know. I'm in the clouds. I lost everyone. I thought I saw number four somewhere. My leader says to go to vector 120, which is to my left. Try to climb above the clouds again. And go to vector 60, he says now. There's someone. Was that my wing leader? Vector 60 is that way. Number 3 shot someone down. That's probably the last leg. I think it's peacetime. We are probably at our destination right now. We're circling around. They're circling around. Everyone's circling around.
Vector 470 Tower 20. Vector 490 Tower 20.
Alright, I don't know what I'm doing right now. Let's climb into the sun. So I have this thing. Yellow lines better when you're looking into the sun. I think that's what that does, this thing. Anyway, I think it's time to go home. What do you say, guys? There they are. I'm gonna try to catch up with them. There they are. Yeah, I think we're headed home. We're headed southwest right now. So we're going home. I'll be back once we get there, I guess. Vector 210, altitude 05 is transcending to 500 meters. We're flying at 200,000 meters right now. This is altitude 20. We're going to altitude 500, so we're going to descend from this point. So we must be near our base. So it's been 55 minutes since we took off. We have 4 tank, or whatever liter is left in the fuel tank. We have a lot of bullets still, almost no cannons. Numbers 3 and 4, they're behind me somewhere. But 1 is in front of me. We saw number 6 go down. I don't know what happened to number 5, I never saw him. I think he's shut down as well, unfortunately. Numbers 3 and 4, they were behind me. Before he gave out the command to descend. So our airbase is down here somewhere. I'm glad I have the leader to tell me where it is, because I would never find our airbase below these clouds. Altitude 01. So descend to altitude 100 meters. It's far too low for anything, actually. I guess that means the land. That's even too low to land. 100 meters. I need to be going at about altitude 300 meters to 250 meters to start thinking about landing. It's something. That's not our airbase though. I'm about to lose him in the clouds. I just passed him. Oh, fuck him. he's served his purpose. I'm gonna get below the clouds, back into the rain. Turn my lights on. Radio. Where are you, home base? 270. Just a complete opposite way of ground floor. There's some guys up there. Not that I care. Alright, 270 here. Fly this way for a while. Well, air turbulence. It's just a landing strip here. But that's our airbase. I'm gonna land from the north side. So I'm gonna fly this way. I'm at the 200 right now. I'm gonna fly this way for a while. Looks like the moment's landing. Well, I guess I'll let him land first. I'll let him land first. Although he's my leader, I'll let him. Alright, I'm gonna fly this way even further then. Because I don't want to circle around. Alright, so I'm gonna head straight south. I should see our airbase. Can I request for the request weather? I don't know what that is. Zero, good luck, that's all it says. Request runway lights. I don't think I'll turn them on. They only turned it on at nights. I don't see anything. Somewhere near this river is our base. Hopefully number one has landed. Has gotten out of my way. So I'm gonna try to land on this pass. There's a bridge up there. Here it is. Alright. I gotta get on the other side of the river. Alright. Yeah, number one has landed. Put my gear down, put my flaps down. Hopefully 3 and 4 will not crash. The ground just changed color on me. Confusing as all hell. Okay. My gear's down. Those green lights means my gears are down. I got this good speed. Can't see the landing strip. Touchdown. No brakes. No brakes. Whoa. Alright, I've landed. I might want to quit before number 3 and 4 try to hit the ground. I'm gonna park here. Although I don't see 3 and 4 anymore, but yeah, they have been trying to follow me even after I've landed, which means they'll crash into the ground. But I've pulled over, I'm good. The mission's good. Get into our bunkers, throw ourselves off. Our number one, he got 4 kills. And I got 2 kills. Eric, I guess that's number 3, he got 1 kill. Hawk was wounded in action, I'm not sure who that is. Our troops have captured famous Russian ace Avdeyeva. You've heard of him? This is famous. Who was shot down in this combat. Your performance in this mission was good, we need more pilots like us. We lost two planes, the enemy lost 8 planes. We only have 6 planes left. Oh jeez. Okay, so here we go, we took off southward. Turned around the curtain, although we didn't see it because it's all rainy. Came here, we spotted Yak-1, and we turned around. They were flying southward, I guess. We chased them. Hawk, this guy wounded in action, he shot down, he bailed out. This guy might be number 6, I don't know. Dorish, I don't know what happened to this guy. I think he's okay. He's not killed in action, he's not wounded. He's not missing, he's okay. He bailed out in the water, we rescued him. So, Yaks were shot down, we shot this guy down. Shot down by a player, this guy got shot down by no one, I guess, I don't know. And then here's the mess here. Lag 3, MiG 3, 2X UB, I don't know what that means, probably some guns they use. Hurricane, Lag 3. So 6 plus 2, that's 8 planes. We lost 2, numbers 5 and 6. That's pretty good.